I did want to do onion rings, but I'm literally kind of, I'm starving. I'm actually really hungry, so I had time for that. But I got the idea from Chili's when I had bought that burger and onion pills, so I made my own. And I was out earlier doing all my errands. Getting my emergency food and water, stuff like that, in case it get like last year. Y'all know how last year was. And I stopped at Dunkin' Donuts, got me a coffee, and I told myself all this week I'm gonna try my best not to eat out, and I'm gonna do that because I do want to do a cute little snack or something for Halloween for you. So I gotta try my best not to eat out. Oh my god, it was so freaking hard. I saw the cute little donuts. I was freaking out. It took everything in me. And I was sad. I was sad for the rest of the freaking day. Anyway, I'm home. I'm about to eat my lunch. It is not easy trying to not eat out. It's so easy and convenient to eat out. It's also just, it's more rewarding eating your own food. But you know how it is, you get out there and just like, shoot, I'm about to go to Burger King. I saw a Domino's. Real expensive. I'm talking about right now, about to get down. last night. It was so good. I enjoyed it. Once the session, did y'all see? What's her name? Shit, what's her name? The daughter. She asked her husband. She told her husband she loved him. And he didn't say, I love you back. She asked him, do you love me? He was like, what you mean? Do I love you? Oh my God. Child. I was tripping out. Is planning on taking down the family, and he tried to get his siblings to help. Roman Cher, what's her name? Cher. Couldn't think of it. And the other brother, the oldest brother, they all too scared of father. The father has done unspeakable things, and the brother planning on telling the whole world. It's about to get good. See, the siblings don't think the brother gonna win. See, last night, he was really begging them to work with him. But last season, they was all in for him going to jail for his father taking a fall for the business. They was all for it because the father didn't choose them. He chose him to be the one to go to jail. And take the ball for the business. It's about to get crazy. On that show where the girl trying to find out if somebody murdered her mother or something, or the evidence on her rich family, the father got Parkinson. She all up in his office, her and this guy just working for him, supposed to be loyal to him. He telling her, we gotta get out this office. But somebody see us. He done in the bathroom taking his, what they call that, drugs. What they call them drugs? Trial drug. When it's new, like a new medication. Anyway, he taking like a trial drug, child. He done hit the floor, but he saw the shoes of his daughter and the guy that's supposed to be loyal to him stealing something out of his office. He couldn't even speak. It's the Monday. And it feels like a Monday too. Cornmeal. It's delicious.